A common problem when working with accounting data in Power BI is to get your months to sort correctly according to your financial year instead of the calendar year. In this example, I'm working with a company dataset whose financial year runs from the 1st of April through to the 31st of March. So the order I want my months to be presented in would be from April through to March. Of course, by default, Power BI would display your months starting from January and going through to December. Let's have a look at how we can change that to start from April going through to March. In my dataset, we're going to look at a couple of tables. I've got one table that I've pulled in from Sage 50, which contains my accounting periods as defined in Sage 50. Let's take a quick look at that dataset. We have the accounting period, 1 through to 12, got the period description. So we can see my fiscal or my financial year is running from the 1st of April 2017 through to the 31st of March 2018 for this current financial year. Separately, I've extracted the start of the period, the end of the period, the number of days in the period, and the month number. So April is month number 4, for example. What we have now in my table is accounting period 1 corresponds to month number 4, and that's the key to resolving this problem. How I extracted the start of period, end of period, days in period from this period description, you can see in a separate video. So that's my accounting period table. And I have a dates table. Take a look at that. I have my date. And this is just a set of continuous dates incrementing one day at a time across my entire data set. So I have my date, and I've got a calculator column called period, which references my accounting periods table. And what I'm using is lookup function. I'm taking the month of the date. I'm referencing the month in the accounting periods table, or the month number, and using that to look up the corresponding accounting period and writing that into my dates table. So in my dates table, I have the date and the period for every single date in my table. The next field I've created in my dates table is a simple text field displaying the months using 3 characters. I'll just add that in, then I'll show you how I've done that. And I've used a very simple trick using the format function within DAX, and I've created a dummy date of the first day of the first year, and then I've taken the month of the date in the dates table. And then I've asked the format function to format that as MMM format, which just gives me my Nov, Des, Jan, and so on. So that gives me my month that I want to display on my reports that matches the corresponding date. If I go back to the report, if I want to create, say, for example, sales by month this year and last year, I go to maybe select a visualization for a bar chart, and I go to my measures. And I have some measures I prepared earlier. So I have sales this year, I have sales last year, and I want to show that by month. So I go to my dates table. And here straight away we can see the problem. It's presented because the months column is now a text format column. It has just displayed that in ascending alphabetical order. Now I want to reorder that according to my financial year. So the field that contains, or the column within my dates table that contains the order, the sort order that I want, is my period information. So to fix that is actually a very simple trick within Power BI. If I go to my data view and select the months column, and then go to this sort by button, and by default it's sorting by itself, the months, but instead I can choose it to sort by the period. Now if I go back to my report view, what you see now is the data is correctly sorted, starting in April and going through to March. And it doesn't just work for this visualization, that's now saved into the report. It also works for other visualizations as well. So for example, if I wanted to add a slicer by month, pop in the months there, and you can see the slicer is presenting the months in the correct order. So that's a very simple trick that you can use within Power BI to get your months to sort according to your financial year instead of the calendar year.